Today, I know exactly what I want. I drive by this place all the time, and now I'm gonna get me some. Ahi's Taste of Asia is what I'm talking about, and I've heard nothing but great things about what's on the menu. Head Chef Julio is whipping up three of their most popular dishes. The first is a Thai peanut chicken. It's got red bell peppers, green and white onions, all cooked in a Thai peanut sauce, served with rice. It looks beautiful. The next is the mandarin orange salad. Romaine lettuce, sprouts, cabbage, teriyaki chicken that's been marinated in this orange sauce, topped with fresh mandarin oranges. It looks beautiful. Look at those colors. Next is the steak stir fry. Broccoli, carrots, green and white onions, cooked in a Mongolian soy sauce, served with rice. Beautiful. I can't wait to try it. This place has been open for 13 years. They're famous for their teriyaki bowls and soon to start serving fish. I'm sure to be back for that. It's owned and operated by the Villamore family, who plan to open up three more stores in the next 12 months.
This all looks so amazing. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna dig into this steak right now.
All right, Brent, you come here a lot.
I do.
Why?
Good food, good atmosphere, it's convenient.
It's sweet and savory, and it's always fresh. It's healthy, it's fresh, and I can usually take some home in a to-go bag.
Oh, that was amazing. Ahi's A Taste of Asia did not disappoint. If you haven't tried this yet, you are missing out. I'm Sheldon Demke, and that's what's on the menu.